Self-Reliance by Ralph Waldo Emerson. Henceforth, please God, forever I forego the yoke of men's opinions. I will be light-hearted as a bird and live with God. I find him in the bottom of my heart. I hear continually his voice therein. The little needle always knows the north. The little bird remembereth his note, and his wise seer within me never errs. I never taught it what it teaches me. I only follow when I act aright. October 9, 1832. Read by Alan Drake in Cloud Mountain Studios.